freezing Canuck 78 out here. Debsconig Lakes Wilderness Area. Herd Pond. We're deep in the woods of Maine by Herd Pond. Got a call, there was a pile of junk sitting in the woods there. It's a conversation area. Conversation. We wanted to come out and clean it up. Price of scrap's real low, but we're up here doing our part deep in the woods where no scrapper has gone before. September 30th, 2019. It's 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Somewhere in the north woods of Maine. A gentleman that camps in this area said you'd be willing to pick up a pile of junk down by Herd Pond. He gave me directions. So I figured it'll take a ride out there, because you know I like junk. Whoa. Halfway down, thought it was a hoax. Thought this guy was sending me on a wild goose chase, but kept going. We saw one local from one of the camps. What the hell are you doing down here with this? Said, I'm looking for a pile of junk. Said, oh yeah, just keep going down this road, you'll see it. We got it all. Truck and trailer full. Up here cleaning up the woods, I mean. Keep Maine beautiful, my friends. Beautiful day. 41 years old tomorrow. Just enjoying life.